Hi friends, I haven't logged on for a while or posted any video for a while. I've been busy with school. I'm a little schoolboy at 51 and I'm getting, 52. I have been busy. Anyway, getting high grades, mainly because I'm faced with a heck of a student loan in the future, so I better be sharp with it. Haven't been out buying any records or anything because I bought this honking iMac now, and I'm in debt up to my personal little hairy things for a while. Not only that, my air conditioner went out. I got this noise at the window unit now that's keeping the iMac cool. It's been hotter than a fresh rhinoceros turd. So, it's hot, but, you know, they want $480 to fix it. And I'm like, I found the part for $62 on the internet. So I'm a little bit more resourceful than they think. So, I mean, the only real thing... Now, I've been working on this thing forever, and I've pretty much got it finalized, though. But this has been my latest phono project, finally, to get a thing done for my little Glaser-Steers record changers. Wait a minute. That didn't happen. Oh, all right. Oh, well. So anyway, let me show you how that works. Amazing. Did a better job than I thought. And this, me little mud puppies, is the finished product. I wasn't sure whether I wanted to box this in, you know, and make it like a regular old boxo thingy. I've decided, because I've done such an unusual thing with the little well that the 45 adapter goes in, just to leave it a open air kind of thing. I've taken a wood bit and made little depressions for the springs to settle into. And not only that, since I had a center hole in there, I screwed and glued some dowels in there, inch and a quarter dowel, and the springs, actually these columns are what the supporting members of the springs of the record changer. I am so unbelievably proud of this little design here. I love my little rounded corners on the front here. It's you know, springs settle into those wells, and 45 RPM spindle adapter well. So I love my little project. This worked out very nicely. Problem is, I've got two more of these to make, and I'm going to do them all differently. But have a little close-up of this little 45 well. It is so... I think it's pretty cool. Now my 45 well here, it's all just 832 all thread, separated a little gap in between by two 832 nuts. The bottom of the stack has a little cork top covering there, and goes in there quite nicely. The top has three Chicago screws there. Make a little nice little interesting design there. But look at that. Ain't that cool? So, I mean, this will accept a GS77 or a GS400. Look at that. Ain't that cool? But it sort of has like a very modern Danish design to it. And the fact that these are inset from the edge, it's like I have a smaller footprint than the actual deck one here. So again, I've got two more of these to make. And because I have two more changers that need a little bed delay in. So that's the end of the project on that. On this project, anyway. The other two, I might get some molding, either that or I might just leave it open air as well, you know. So that's it for my little GS77, my Glaser-Steers, little platter deck there, changer deck.
They're smarter than you think.